Om Sri Sai Ram. I offer my most humble, loving and reverential pranams at the divine lotus feet of our Lord and Master Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. My loving Sai Rams to all of you. July 1st happens to be called as Doctor's Day. And the reason it's celebrated as Doctor's Day is because it is both the birth anniversary as well as the death anniversary of a very famous doctor, Dr. B.C. Roy. Some of you may know that he was a doctor to Mahatma Gandhi as well. On this occasion of Doctor's Day being celebrated in 2021, I would like to thank all the doctors, not only in India, but all over the world, for the yeoman service that they have done. Many have laid down their lives. They are truly COVID warriors, not only doctors, but also nurses and all the paramedical professionals as well. With respect through the Sri Satya Sai Seva organizations or the SSSO, you have all been doing a phenomenal job. And I would like to thank particularly the doctors and the medical professionals attached to the SSSO for the great work that you have been doing, both in the various clinics that you run, in the camps, but also in the telemedicine services that you run. I would like to have a special word of praise for SSSO Delhi for the great work that you are doing. May Bhagwan continue to inspire you and bless you to continue the seva that you are doing. We are going through very difficult times, but it is thanks to the sacrifice made by these doctors and the entire medical profession that we have been able to save so many lives thanks to the grace and blessings of our Bhagwan. Let us pray to Bhagwan Baba to guide and to bless all these noble souls to continue the work that they have been doing very silently. I'm sure that they will all have Baba's blessings. Om Jai Sai Ram.